name's Sahan Khan, and welcome back to the Han World. And today I'll be talking about Minecraft Spider. Here we go. I just typed Spider. So as you guys can see, I'll go in Creative. Okay guys, so here we go. Today this is our Talon Vantage, and here we go. So this is Talon, and yeah, it's kind of lame. It's in fact pretty lame. So let's, I just need to find a good spot for spiders, and I'll tell you everything about them. So spiders have So let me just find a good Talon and let's see what I can use it for my advantage. Well, spiders can climb walls and it'd be kind of cool if I could show you how to do good. So yeah, let's start in this tiny place, even though it looks so cool. You can see sheeps. I'm sure this, oh no, not polar bears. Yeah. You can see there's sheeps, and right now he's not okay. He wants to go back to his parents, so he always use this. Okay. So as you guys can see, let's use this Talon as an advantage. If we click on E and type in, just get a spawn. When did I get a 64 star? Here it is. Pass it over, and this is what I do. Ow! And you just take a spawn spider. I really only need one, guys. Okay, so here we start. If I place a spider on top of here. And I must place a spider over here. Spiders can see through very, very solid blocks like bedrock. And it's like really cool. Sometimes they get, so you can see those are called spiders, and spiders are very like dangerous. And like, it's kind of cool to spawn spiders. So spiders can climb walls, and their durability is 16. And attack damage is 2, 3, or 4. So let's just spawn a nice, oh yeah, there you are. Okay, let's go to this island. So you can see this spider is, so you can see one lava is causing a forest fire. Because spiders have the immune fall damage, and immune fall damage, which they could light chickens, and it's kind of cool. So you guys can see that spider's gone, which is like a jiffy. Okay, so if I go back up here, they're really good at climbing, and by the way, you can see they've basically climbed, but they kind of heal health when they climb. So it's kind of cool, you can make it like an obstacle course. Oh yeah. I'm jumping off the spiders, so it's really cool, and soon they die. That's why spiders. So you can come up here. So you can see, they leave string, which is useful for making like... Whoa, I just did something. Ghost block. So yeah, as you guys can see, if you use string, they can make something really cool. Oh, I can't see it. It's so cool. It's a ghost block. So that's why strings are really useful, which you can't really see. And also spiders, you probably want to use get to higher ground. If this, if you like here, it could pounce on you and you could die like this. And you're dead. Even though you landed. But you probably want to use this. You might want to, if you're on a spider, you should go on to like, so the spider's over here, he's like so cool. But I'm up here. That's better because then you could pounce on him and go like, wah-yah! And the spider dies. Wait, that's careful. So that's why I would always recommend you to go onto higher ground. Actually, yeah, I want to do that again. So you can see the spiders over here, and you're like, he's so cool. And then you just shoot him, and he falls. And he dies. And he sometimes he can leave spider's eye, which you can use in potions. And like sometimes they're poisonous to eat. They are actually poisonous to eat, so I'd always recommend you not to eat spider eye. Spider's eye. And say if you're just in one-on-one battle, you can just go like wire. And then they fall. So it's like how'd you fall? So I'll show you just one more trick before my video ends. The trap trick. So the trap trick is like this. Put a spider there. And he goes like, no, I can't do it now. He's doing the, I can't do it. Wait, now I can show you. You're dead. I'll just take those experience orbs. Where are they? Yep, yep. Now this is like the perfect timing. So this is a cool trick. If you're in one-on-one battle like PvP with just a spider, this is what you should do. Lead it to an edge and it's towards you, you kill it, you shoot it and it falls. And you soon see it dies and you can collect string and experience orbs, two spider eyes and stuff. That's about today's video everybody. So guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and bye. And my next video will be about cave spiders. Bye.